This is a CTV News Break.
As another hot and sunny weekend looms, water worries are again front and center. I'm Tara Nelson. Safety at Harvey Passage is being debated again at City Hall. The province has declined to add additional signage to the dangerous river waterway. Will the city have to do it instead? We'll get the latest buzz on bumblebees in our city and go for a ride along as hundreds of them are being captured and then fostered. And David has your 5-day forecast tonight on CTV News at 6.